There are two types of protective tissue in plants, epidermis and second is cork. Epidermis is the outermost layer of all the organs of the plant body and is formed from parenchyma cells. Structure of epidermis, it is one cell thick in all parts of the plant. In some plants which are living in dry habitats, like desert plants, epidermis may be several layers thick. The function of epidermis is that it protects the internal tissue from mechanical injury, second from invasion of germs, protection, then cuticle. The outer wall of epidermis of aerial parts of a plant is deposited with a fatty substance called cutin, which is secreted from epidermis itself, and it forms a waterproof layer called cuticle. Function: it checks the loss of water by the plant through the process of transpiration, and the lower epidermis of the leaves, dicot leaves, have large number of microscopic apertures or pores called stomata. This is a diagram in which one cell thick epidermis is shown and the outermost cuticle is shown here. See, there are no intercellular spaces in epidermis. And now about stomata. Stomata is a pore which is guarded by two kidney-shaped guard cells, which regulates the opening and closing of stomata. Guard cells are kidney-shaped in dicot plants, whereas they are dumbbell-shaped in monocot plants. Function of stomata: it helps in exchange of gases during photosynthesis and respiration in plants. Second, it helps in loss of water vapors, that is transpiration. And because of transpiration, they develop a force called transpiration pull, which help in absorption of water and minerals by the roots. As we know, epidermis is present in each and every layer of the each and every organ of the plant, every plant part. So root here also have epidermis, and epidermis of roots is called epiblema, which greatly increases the surface area for absorption of water and minerals. As we know, there are many root hair present in a single root, and the function is to increase the surface area for absorption of water and mineral. This is all about epidermis, cuticle, cutin in desert.